Steel prices may finally have an uptick in November.
According to the Fabricator, the price increases led by Cleveland-Cliffs this month are starting to stick. The longer the auto strike lasts, the less steel that we'll be using. So that was the thought behind this potential price drop.
However, planned and new steel mill outages are lengthening lead times, which is offsetting the lack of auto demand. So the question is, will it be trick-or-treat in November? Only time will tell.